The top of the fingers we are placing here in the area of the navel, the other hand we are applying pressure. It's going to have to be pressure, and pressure should be significant, but not to activate penalizing system. If I apply pressure, and she will protect with muscles, phenomena of constrictions, means I activate penalizing system, and if the client reporting, it's enough. The best way to dosage the pressure is gradually the person to ask how this. Well, it's normal. It could be a varies of sensation from here to here, and you'll see right now when I apply pressure, I start clockwise like a screwdriver. And all to the front, the fine of lower ribs, yeah, all layering to the lower abdominal. Pubic bone, we're touching pubic bone. And now slowly opposite. Here I start, and every second movement is a larger, bigger than previous. When we reach all these borders of abdominal walls, now we slowly but slowly every movement will be smaller, or the simple movement, until we will not come to initial point. And again, a little bit hand after hand. Thumbs just like this to height. And when we will slide on the borders of navel, we will create this massive mobilization. Like this, and one. Two, you see, really like here, you can see probably now this fold, and also approximately 1 minute. You already start to mobilize a lot of abdominal muscles. So they go to different angles here, but you already start mobilizing a lot of abdominal muscles, which is extremely important. And at the time of introductory to visceral massage, always after all this massive mobilization, we go hand after hand. The next step we performing, I do recommend, instead there is different, we have 12 kneading techniques we can do, kind of apply in under different angles. From practical point of view and from my experience, the best is to implement petrissage number 2, hand after hand. You see, when thumbs playing role of barriers do not allow the tissue to be shifted. Yeah, and this is like under different angles. 1, 2, 3, 4, and deeper. You see, I change angle a little bit. And in such a case, I automatically cover all muscles of lower abdominals with no targeting directly. And this is kind of, if one will ask me the definition of simple approach, this is like this, focus on real practical outcome. You see different, like with fascia, different angles, how we're positioning allowed us real muscular mobilization, and kneading's mostly mobilizing I would recommend like 5 to 7 minutes to play details. Please keep in mind that this kneading allow us much deeper physical kind of conducting, and this also will drain venous blood and will accelerate lymphatic drainage significantly.